Hello, good morning. Today in this video we will see what to do if YouTube thumbnail is not showing in WhatsApp. Yesterday and today again I shared a YouTube video link. But here you can see there is no thumbnail for this video. A thumbnail plays a vital role in grabbing viewers' attention to your video by giving them an idea about your video contents. In this situation, what should we do to show YouTube thumbnail in WhatsApp? Let's see in this video. First of all, open settings in mobile phone. Then open apps. In apps, search for WhatsApp. If you are using dual WhatsApp, open them one by one. Open one WhatsApp first as I am opening it. Open storage. Press clear cache. Go back to apps again. Open the other WhatsApp. Open storage. Press clear cache. Now restart your phone. Open YouTube video which you want to share. Copy the link of the video and then paste it in WhatsApp or press share icon to share it on WhatsApp. Now here you can see that YouTube video link with thumbnail is showing, whereas you can see that in the above YouTube links this thumbnail was not showing. Thank you for watching this video.